All right. So we can get everyone on the same page. Let's go over this one more time. Darren, you can start us off by?
Entering the subway to distract the workers.
And what sandwich are you going to order?
I don't know. Yeah, I saw...
Stop fucking with him, dude. You know you always get C.
Can I get,
fucking special, dude.
Luke, Gene, cut it the fuck out. Darren, don't listen to them. What are you gonna do when you get in the store?
I'm going to rush and panic claim in.
Guys! Sorry, Darren, just one second. Guys, please stop! Please stop!
No puedo trabajar con estos infieles.
Exactly. After Mateo disables the cameras, we can circle around back. Luke and Gene, y'all break down the back doors.
Huh? What is our job?
New job, new jobs.
Oh, come on. We would need new jobs if you guys had an asshole to Alex.
Assholes to Alex, because she deserved it. Maybe you should have sucked it up. The pace of a lockpicker for breaking an entry.
I'll break you.
Are you flirting with me right now?
You're flirting with him?
You, calm down. And you, you're done for the day.
He will lose.
Yes! Thank you, Mateo. Next, Mark will take out the subway workers, and we can go in through the bathroom that connects to the bank.
Why? Why don't Luke and I just take out the guards?
Mark wouldn't even need to come.
You say one more word, and Darren's your fucking partner.
Please, no.
Cagón.
Be English, dude. We know you know.
Aren't you supposed to be silent?
Well, this is America, bitch.
You can say and do whatever you want.
Never speak for yourself.
Come on, Mark. It's okay.
You're never gonna stand up for yourself, fam. They're gonna keep kicking your teeth unless you kick in theirs.
You guys cut that shit out for 2 seconds! Fucking psychopath!
You're literally not allowed to say anything about anyone!
Oh, Mr. High Horse thinks he's a fucking arbiter of reality!
Hey, what do you mean of reality? He's trying to make some
Everyone
sense!
Everyone quiet! You guys are fucking pathetic! You guys do this every time! I'm so tired of this shit, alright? You guys need to shut the fuck up one time! Thank you! Gene and Luke, you guys are staying back to secure the exit. That's it! In order for this shit to work, we need everyone to play their roles and stay in their positions. So can everybody play nice for 5 fucking minutes? Great! Mateo will disable the cameras and Brian, Luna, and I will enter the bank proper. They're gonna handle the civilians and the guards, and I will pierce open the vault. Once the tip of the spear hits, we can pull back and I'll come back the way we came. Hold your positions until I head back. Once you see me, we can fold back in and we can run to the truck and get the fuck out. Any questions? Amazing! Let's run it!
Breakfast today. What are the words I'm forbidden to say? I need to let my hair down and grow up like a real ass bitch. A real ass bitch, bitch. What are the rules for breakfast today? What are the words I'm forbidden to say? I need to let my hair down and grow up like a real ass bitch. A real ass bitch, bitch. This beat up my whole life. I've been shot down, kicked down twice. Ain't no stopping me tonight. I'm making all the things I like. I've been beat up my whole life. Been shot down, kicked down twice. Ain't no stopping me tonight. I'ma get all the things I like. My niggas taking over. Rock Hampton, call your mama. My niggas going platinum. Break neck, see you to the doctor.
Jiong Ang.
Oh, Jiong.
Jessica Boyle.
Jess Boyle.
Marcus Devin. Luna Lightly. Lucius Sullivan.
Right here, bro.
Read off the table, Lucius. Also, I'm gonna need that gum. Brian? Just? Brian? She Darren Wang?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir.
Sorry for what?
I'm sorry. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
I mean, this is just ridiculous. Surely we can find this motherfucker. He's still on the call.
¿Qué me has encontrado, Rose? Soy un fantasma. Desaparezco.
Hey, Gino. Do the police have this guy's address?
Let me check.
No sé lo que se contiene. Mi obra vale más que mi cuerpo encarcelado. Cuando salga voy a mear en tu tumba, hijo de mil puta.
Mateo Antonio Rodriguez Garcia.
I want my lawyer.
No need. We're here to help. I'm afraid you have a mole in your mist.
What? Excuse me. Who are you? Are you not a cop?
Nope. I'm an enforcer from your union. One more of your members broke union code by informing the police about your heist. We found this out and took you in before the police could.
Huh? We're in a union?
Yes, you are. You're part of the illustrious Criminal and Realtors Union of the United States and Turkey. Glad to have you.
I never signed us up for a union.
One of your members did, Lucius. He was a member in Turkey, and the membership extends to here.
I stopped being a realtor 4 years ago, y'all.
Never stopped being a criminal. You've been paying for it. You even boarded your card when you didn't.
You canceled the cards?
I'm gonna kill him.
You guys should have sent like an email reminder or something.
We have, for years.
Hey Gino, what's the email again?
numdum2@k12.chautauqua.edu, sir.
numdum2@k12.chautauqua.edu.
Wait a minute. Huh?
Yeah, we submerge.
Ugh.
Where do you keep getting this shit from? I've already talked to everyone else. I know who the mole is. I don't need your help, but it's in your best interest to do so.
You say that to everybody, don't you?
Just trying to help.
Right.
Thing is, I know you're lying, because I know the others know. Absolutely fucking nothing.
I need my car.
I won't talk unless I'm with Brian.
Here.
Brian!
At what point did your fealty towards the group waver?
What even is that word, bro?
Which one? When did you get this?
Oh, I don't know. Lou gave it to me.
Hey, Gino, can we do a full search of all the suspects?
Everything in total full rectal, sir.
Refuse to listen. Did that anger you?
You know, now that you mention it, she was kind of down that. Sorry, I just can't. What I meant to say was, I apologize. That this is not me normally. I sometimes just. What I meant to say.
So this is how it's gonna be, huh?
You?
Sometimes you go. You know what I'm saying?
Did the physical distance between you and the larger group make your betrayal easier?
Sorry, Nagano.
Dime me la verdad.
Ah, ya sé. Ya sé. ¿Vos querés la verga?
Sí, sí. Dime la verga.
¿Querés la verga? ¿Querés la verga? Toma la verga. La verga.
Ah, they know nothing because you're the mole.
No, they know nothing because they're fucking stupid. Also, I thought you knew who the mole was. I can tell you who I think it is, though.
Gina and Luke are selfish pieces of shit.
Definitely, Mark.
Fuck that guy, bro.
Mateo was always me.
Yo siempre supe que el Darren es un cagón.
Probably Luna and Brian. They probably want the reward when they talk to each other.
Nothing useful yet. Could be any one of them.
We have a few more allotted torches for the dead.
I guess you're right. Call them in. Gino, get in here!
Yes, sir.
The usual?
The usual. Come on, grab him.
Keep going!
3-inch punch.
Come on, get him, Gino, get him! Hold on, let me get my shoe. Take him, Gino, take him! Look at me, look at me! That way, that way! Bang! Fucking hit him on the floor! Swing him! Come on! Drop him! Alright, pick him back up, come on! Come on, get up here! Chair. By the power of friendship!
Get his heart! Get his heart!
Mark Stubber!
CPR! The Iron Claw! Come on, Dino!
Antonius, get in here.
What's good, gangy?
What's good?
How's
everyone?
What's good?
What's good?
What's
good?
That's my boy right there.
All right, there.
Oh, we good. Stall three?
Uh-huh.
Come on.
Come on.
Okay.
Deep clean.
All right, thanks, gang. I'll let you guys have a clean up.
Man.
Thanks for letting me have some fun, gang. See you around.
You too. All right, Gino, I think I can head and live from here.
All right. Grab me before lunch. I'll be in stall three.
Cool. Well, looks like it's just you and me. Put these on. Innocent man!
What the fuck is this guy?
Union member! This is our version of jury duty.
What?
Your truth for his life. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I am the mole.
Yo soy la rata.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I couldn't take it anymore, okay? I've been killed around and abused every single day. You talked to me right? And you saw it. They're all animals.
Gene and I wanted to go solo. Cut the dead weight.
Luke forced me to join him and betray everyone else.
I want it out of my relationship. I feel like we're fusing together, and that scared me. I wanted something new and couldn't bear to break their heart myself. So I wanted the system to do it for me. The others were just casualties of love.
Nunca fui parte del grupo. No sé ni quiénes son estos boludos.
You can't blame me for jumping off the train before it crashed. It was fine when Jess had her hands on the reins, but when Alex and David left, her vision clouded and her grip loosened. The old Jess was the only one worth staying for. Brian and Luna discussed me physically. Jean discussed me mentally. Darren is a human slug, and Mateo doesn't count. Also, Luke is by far the worst. All he does is suck Zen and spit poison.
Ouch.
Well, looks like you're innocent.
That's what I've been telling you.
Shame that your whole crew betrayed you.
What?
Yeah, you idiots were almost without you realizing.
What's wrong with these bitches? Ratting does them nothing if I already did it.
Yeah, that wouldn't make sense, would it? Telling me will reduce your sentence.
Really?
What?
I think I just wanted a weight off my shoulders. Honestly, I think they all hated me. I say think to make myself feel better, but I don't really believe that. It wasn't only one moment, but every time I met up with the crew, just 100 small little cuts directly into my soul. Don't really feel it. I don't even notice it until you leave. It's like a breath of fresh air when you do. I don't want to go back to that smog.
Oh, I am never doing that shit again.
You'll never have to.
Oh, never seen a full crew of moles before.
Yeah, they really left no one out.
Kind of sad though, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Ever had that shit happen to you? Whole group built around you?
Can't say I have.
Good for you. That shit sucks. Sometimes people find something so interesting, so meaningful, so engaging, until they see the height of it. Once the peak is in sight, the color is sapped out of it. It grays. They don't even have to reach the summit. You just see that it exists, and that thing is now the most boring person in the world. It's actually funny, it reminds me of...
Nah.
Shh. Okay. I'm done. One question, though. What's gonna happen?
Well, they're each gonna get what they want. Kinda. They're all going to crime jail, of course. But I think we're gonna put them each in a different one. With parole, too. Each at a different place, on a different path. A fresh start. Not the lovers, though. Fuck those two. If they're gonna break each other's hearts, they're not gonna do it on our dime.